Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Tell me what I want.
Pain stops real simple.
Why are there two beds in here?
Anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Great. That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Emily!
Look!
It's all right.
Oh.
This underground passage should put you back on.
I think I see something. Just sitting there in the middle of a lake. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but,
judgment and their peace.
By what? Did Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could. Once.
Giants or the elves built here, Stumble?
all the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good.
It as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I am letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Know my call. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rasa. What's it doing? Watch.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother.